Have a nice day, everyone. In this video, I will speak about what about the Iyad-Amadiyud and why. Okay, the Iyad-Amadiyuds are one of the recommendation of IASA to get a certificate of maintenance in IASA. For airplane, for maintenance, B1 or B2. The first one, the module number one, mathematics. I will try to make these modules as very simple. Make simple, okay? This is the date of today, 24 August, 2023. This is my photo. This is my channel. This item, I hope to comply them. Like, subscribe, and the link. The other part 66 modules, category B, license. This is the recommendation for this certification. Okay, technician for maintenance. B1, airframe and engine. Airplane, not here for helicopter, but airplanes only. Here, turbine engines and piston engine. How many modules for each one? Look here, module 1, module 2, module 3, module 4, module 5, module 6. The same thing here, 1, 2, 3, 4, 6. Complete for the turbine and piston. 7A, 7A, 8, 8, 9A, 9A, 10, 10. 11A for the turbine only, not for the piston. Okay. Here, 11B for piston, not for turbine. 15 for turbine, but not for piston. 17A. 17A for the bus. So these modules, you must pass the examination of these modules to can get a step for the IASA certification for the B1 maintenance technician. If I will begin with module number one, mathematics, there are three sub modules. 1, 2, 3. The number one, sub-module number one, arithmetic. The sub-module number two, algebra. Number three, geometry. So this is the sub-modules of module number one, mathematics. I made before some videos for arithmetic. I will put them in the description box. Okay. Here, the submodule number one, mathematics. The whole numbers and the addition in this video. Subtraction of the whole number in this video. Multiplication of whole number in this video. Division of whole numbers in this video. Okay. Factors and multiply, multiples, okay, in this video. Fractions in this video. Finding the least common denominator, LCD, and addition of fraction in this video. Subtraction of fraction in this video. I will put them all in the description box, okay? كان معكم مهندس هيكل ومحرك B1 عباس محمود. With you, engineer, airframe and engine B1 عباس محمود. I am waiting your comments and your suggestions. أنا منتظر جميع اقتراحاتكم وتعليقاتكم وأي تصحيحات وأي طلبات. شكرا جزيلا والسلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته.